for another vlog while I'm half asleep. Yeah, I haven't quite recovered from Wednesday night yet.
Yes, to prove it to you, it is raining. As you can see from the wet windshield as I have gotten into my car after the gym. Look at that rain. More rain. Yes, I'm like 90% awake now. I'm still a little sleepy. Look at how quickly that rain is. You can see from the windshield wiper, it wipes and it's like back to wet in like a second.
Hey folks, so it's lunchtime. I'm actually going to go out for lunch. You guys can see my calendars back there. Now I have two. I have a Mets calendar and I have the Giants calendar. Hey, so I'm getting ready to head out to the Devils game. It is still raining out, although it's not torrential rain, but it's still kind of sucky. And hopefully we do better tonight, I hope. I still have coverage from the other night. I haven't gotten to processing it. I've just been very tired and the editing takes some time to do. So after tonight, I should be able to get to it over the weekend at some point. So look forward to having that on line for you guys.
who's his teams for hooking at the 14:05. Coming from the Carol of the Devils, 14:05.
So I am home. Another depressing loss. Oh well. Actually, it was interesting. The first period actually was pretty good. It seemed like there was some life. No scoring took place in the first period. But then the second, everything went downhill. And the third was just blech. But yeah. So hopefully you guys liked the vlog. And as always, like and share and comment helps a lot. And the next Devils game is on the 20th. I'm on the fence whether I want to even go to that or not, because it's just the same old hoopla. But we'll see. So until next time, see you later.